ready.
Well, here we are. We're under the Bridal Veil Falls, and I'm wrapped up in my high-tech Patagonia jacket, warmer than a yak's testicle. And it's a pretty spectacular sight from down here. Apparently some guy jumped off there high on acid. It was the first time the Grateful Dead had ever played in Telluride, and it was all a bit much for him. But needless to say, he didn't survive. Must have been a hell of a drop.